The following video contains language or even the word
PINGAS,
which may be considered inappropriate under 18 years of age. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello everyone on YouTube. I am Sunny Day. Yes, Game of Thrones. No. Welcome back to SDYGOTN Commentary Season 1. I am going to do a commentary on Peter Animate's rant on My Little Pony. Let's start the commentary.
My Little Pony? More like My Big Brat.
Are you kidding us, Peter Animate? Was that seriously the best insult you could come up with for that? That name was garbage and pathetic.
I agree with Sunny. That insult was not cool.
Oh my god. This show sucks.
Peter Animate, I am not going to be bashing your opinions ever. Also, this is not just a show, it is a franchise. Either way, that show and that franchise rules.
Oh. I never seen that thing before. That was from Baffled 3 by PopCap.
I know that, Abby Hatcher. I am skipping the failure adventures term, because it is obsolete nowadays.
Twilight Sparkle is stupid.
How is Twilight Sparkle stupid? She is beautiful.
I bet if you ask her is the sun a planet or a star, she would say that the sun is a planet.
No, she does not say that the sun is a planet ever. She knows the sun is a star.
Pinkie Pie is a huge brat.
No, she is not.
She always likes to have parties.
She did that in August 10th of 2022, the second anniversary of SDYGOTN.
What the hell? When will she calm down?
I do not think she could calm down. She is a hyper-energetic pony.
I mean, come on. It's getting annoying.
It's not getting annoying ever at all. Also, like what SDYGOTN said, Pinkie Pie is an energetic pony.
Rainbow Dash is a bitch. She is the stupidest pony. And she also has a rainbow. That's stupid.
Nope.
Rarity is a crybaby.
Here we go!
Nothing funny! Diglett's rap! Nothing funny! Diglett's rap! Nothing funny!
Applejack likes to eat a lot of apples 24/7, and Fluttershy? Well, no one gives a crap about her. Not two or three either. Not even four. My apologies has to go to the voice cast such as Tabitha S.D. Germain and Tara Strong. I thought Tara Strong voiced Raven from Teen Titans, Unikitty, and Bubbles from the Powerpuff Girls, and I thought Tabitha St. Germain voiced Pucca, not those shit. This show also has some god-awful movies. The first movie is called My Little Pony, Equestria Girls. My Little Pony, Equestria Girls? No. More like—
Nope.
This movie sucks.
Correction, My Little Pony Equestria Girls 1 rules.
The second movie is called My Little Pony, Equestria Girls, Rainbow Rocks. My Little Pony, Equestria Girls, Rainbow Rocks? No. More like—
Nope.
This movie sucks.
Correction, My Little Pony Equestria Girls 2, Rainbow Rocks rules.
The third movie is called My Little Pony, Equestria Girls, Friendship Games. My Little Pony, Equestria Girls, Friendship Games? No. More like—
Nope.
This movie sucks.
Correction, My Little Pony Equestria Girls 3, Friendship Games rules.
They became popular that Lionsgate has decided to make their own theatrical movie called My Little Pony, The Movie. My Little Pony The Movie? No. More like—
Nope.
This movie sucks.
Correction, My Little Pony The Movie rules, and it's not just Lionsgate that made My Little Pony movies, but also New Line Cinema.
Wait a minute, S-D-Y-G-O-T-N. New Line Cinema was the same company your first commentary movie became theatrical. Most people liked it when they went to the AMC theaters, Regal Cinemas, and Cinema Cafe.
Thank God I didn't saw that movie in theaters in 2017. Or else it would waste my time. And worst of all, they're gonna make a sequel in 2021 and it's gonna suck. Oh my God, Paramount Animation, you should be ashamed of yourself for making this junk. The animation is bad, the music is boring, and the songs are cringe-worthy. Thank God this show got cancelled in 2019. But here's the bad news, it came back with a reboot called My Little Pony Pony Life. My Little Pony Pony Life? No. More like—
Nope.
This show sucks.
That show rules, and that carried on the franchise.
I don't know who likes this show, but do you know who hates this show?
Just the sheesh.
Screw My Little Pony, screw its movies, screw its reboot, and screw Littlest Pet Shop. Cars, Sonic the Hedgehog, and Transformers are way better than My Little Pony. End of rant.
Oh my God. That rant was bad. At least it did not say anything disgusting.
I agree, Abby Hatcher. Anyways, that should be it for today. Goodbye, everyone.